There's no way you can help me. You don't even care. And I will advertise the state of my mind every single second that I'm here, okay? Because people around here, they feel like random people. Okay, my experience is that whenever I meet people in here, they're willing to talk with me. And I just kind of I actually think the freaking humanity, like we as a species, we have freaking changed this shit. You know what I mean? This is when you're not a human, okay? That's okay. I don't mind. You're still alive, but I don't know if you are. I don't know if you are biological or natural. Thank you.
Your future would want to pull your pull the trigger and
just be gone. Like these are just thoughts in my mind, and I have to let them out someday. And being kind can be also is a great way to let them out of my mind.
I really appreciate the fact that you guys are listening to me. I love you guys. I really do. I just hope that this sounds fucking retarded, okay? But I just want to think that something great is in there in those words.
You know, the sound's not lost. He's really overhead. It's Vincent who needs her, and always has. Jonathan came in to me. I wasn't familiar with his work. First of all, he looks so much like me. It's kind of freaky. And then we read together, and it was really like he was my son. Kind of shook me up. This is so sweet. I understood the material so well. And it's been with me for so long.
With each other, we respected each other a lot and trusted each other tremendously.
Thank you. horses. Yeah, take a double picture of your feet. Thank you.
as people who were very flawed as we are.